Hello everybody, this is Sangeeta Gupta, your Reiki Grandmaster for 25 years. And I'm going to talk about relationships. And before I do that, I would like you to subscribe to my channel and please share my videos if you like them and put your comments and tell me what would you like to hear from me, what would you like to work on your life, what are the challenges you're facing in your life so that I can help you. So let's begin. And why I'm taking relationships in today's video is because most of the clients are coming to me with the issue of relationship. So this is the hottest burning issue of our society today. Most of the people are feeling depressed because of relationships. Children are feeling depressed because of pressure from the parents, and people who are young, people who are working are having this issue. They are unable to cope up with relationships. So people who are in live-ins or people have a romantic relationship, they are facing a challenge from their beloved. They are upset, or the beloved has left, the boyfriend has left, or the girlfriend has left, or is having an extramarital affair. So this is upsetting them and taking into depression. And it is very, very sad. And I want to talk about it, and I want you to work on your relationship so that you're happy. We all are human beings, and we all are very social. We all need human beings around us, and having human beings around us can be a challenge. We think that we have to please the other person to maintain the relationship, but that is not so. So in trying to please the other person, we overdo things and we start suppressing ourselves, and that is not the right way to do it. There needs to be authentic communication with each other. So most of the times, people who are into a relationship with each other, they stop doing authentic communication with each other. Communication is the key to love. We need to communicate, and we need to communicate more of love than anger and hatred. And then we communicate about our expectations, that you did not do this, you did not do that, you don't love me any longer. So complaints, expectations, and being judgmental about the spouse can really hurt the relationship very badly. And then in the beginning, where we begin with pleasing our spouses or our relationship, and then we end up like being angry and upset, and they will say, get off my life, go away. And the person goes away, and then we feel depressed. It's very, very serious. Nobody wants to live alone without love. Love makes you happy, makes you feel pampered, makes your life worth living. And then why do we do so? Because we stop saying I love you to each other. We stop acknowledging each other. We stop appreciating each other. So dear friends, this needs to be practiced in your life. So first thing when you wake up in the morning is always begin on a positive note with the person that you are living with. Be it your parents, be it your beloved, be it your boyfriend, girlfriend, children, whosoever they are. So make it a point to acknowledge them. If you cannot go and say it on their face, at least in your mind, just acknowledge them. Say whatever good things they have done to you. Like for children, you can say, oh, my children, they're so beautiful. Thank you, God, for giving me such wonderful kids. They have made my life so alive and exciting. And thank you, my beloved person. He loves me. And my life is beautiful because of you. My life is alive because of you. So thank you. And you can thank your parents in the morning, in your heart. If you don't say it aloud, at least in your heart. When you say things in your heart, you're creating a wonderful positive vibration around you. And you are beginning the day with a positive note. So when you acknowledge and appreciate, you create a beautiful day for the whole day. It is a wonderful way to start your day. Acknowledgement and love. Vibrations stay with you the whole day. Recently, I had a wonderful client in Canada, and I taught her this technique. And the day she did that, all her exes, boyfriends, or her old friends started calling her that very day. And she was so lit up and happy and excited. And she told me in a very exciting way, ma'am, something so beautiful happened to me. All my exes were calling me and we were talking about good old times. And I met an old guy who's in love with a lady and he shared his love life with me. So that vibration of love was so beautiful. All of a sudden, all those loving people came into her life. This universe understands the language of emotions. So emotions are very important part of life. And when you create your whole day with a lot of love and positivity, and you go through the day, there might be some upsets also during the day with your spouse, your loved ones, your family. So at night, just let go of everything. Just release all anger, all hurts, all pains. Say to yourself, I let go of all anger. I let go of all anger. I let go of all hurts, pains, and I release them forever from my life. And I'm going to have a nice, wonderful sleep tonight. Free. I free myself. So keep on emptying your mind every night. And in the morning, fill it with love. In the evening, just empty. Fill with love, empty. With anger. Whatever anger you have, empty it out. Again, new day is like receive love and then give out anger. Receive love. Your life will be so enriched. Love your clients, love your customers, love your job, love your work. And love is the highest vibration. Whatever you love, you attract in your life. Love a home, love a car. Instead of envying a car, love the car that you want. It will manifest in your life. You can manifest anything. Love can manifest anything. And hatred and anger can de-manifest anything. You can just have people go out of your life. You can have money go out of your life so easily. So start using the power of your emotions, the power of love. Love is the biggest tool that you have. So use this tool. So receive love and let go of anger. So thank you for this video, friends. And I'll see you again tomorrow with a new video. So make your relationships wonderful the way my clients have made. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you.